I suppose you're wondering why you're all tied up on your floor of your own house. Well, that's a long story. But first, allow me to welcome you to Purge Night. Somebody else into the picture, and then you tried to replace me. Me, of all people, why would you replace me? The one that loves you. Let me tell you about my plan. You see, I knew that you were going to purge me. Oh yes, I heard you talk about it. I heard you discussing with your plans of getting rid of me. And you should know I am not very appreciative of that. So I made some plans of my own. You see, all those times when I wanted to run out, all that time when I wanted to spend recreational time with you, you turned me off. You turned me down. Why? Because you were spending time with the other. I don't appreciate that. So what I did after you made your plans to purge me, I decided that I would take a trip. I went to New York. I spent time with my family. I stayed my sister, no less. I got to meet my nieces and nephews. And while I wanted to stay there a little longer, I even began to contemplate staying in New York. But I'm gonna tell you a secret about New York. New York sucks. There's too many people. It's too hot in the summer. It's too cold in the winter. I realize that I prefer the mild climate of the Great Northwest. So I came back to Seattle. No, I didn't fly back. I drove back. I drove because I wanted the opportunity to think and to consider what I would do to not only prevent myself from being happily wondering how I got into your house. How I got past your security system. Well, fun fact, before you moved into this house, Greg lived in this house. Right. So, I also know your work schedule. I know you go to work at 9:15 p.m. I know that you have to be there by 11. I know that it takes 45 minutes, traffic and policemen permitting. Inside your house, I broke into the panic room. Wasn't hard. So when you came back, you thought that you just moved something and didn't realize it earlier. But that's too bad. Actually, that was pretty good because you never once suspected that someone might be. So I hid in the panic room. The nice, concealed, nobody know about except me panic room. Coincidentally, it's stocked with food. I hid for 1 month. I was able to eat, exercise, and clean myself. Just as if there was a zombie apocalypse going on outside in the safety of your house. Now that Purge Night is here and you locked yourself in and the other is gone and you're alone, that's when I made my move. Surprise. So now, what am I gonna do with you? What is my plan now? What do you think I should do? Well, you were planning on purging me, and I've decided That way your neighbors don't suspect a game. They think that you've gone to sleep and are watching television. Well, I purge you.